My name is Stella Malot. I'm a medical laboratory technologist at Amref Kibera Community Health Center. What I like really being in the laboratory is having to interact with the patient one-on-one, the interpretation of the results. 70% of what we do here is what really helps in the diagnosis of the patient. Currently, we don't have all the PPEs, the personal protective equipment. So if we have a suspect here and I have to attend to the patient, there's a chance that I can also contact the disease. What I'd like to request from AMREF is they can give us the support. So far, they've given us the sanitizers and we appreciate, but for the other PPEs, we really ask AMREF to help us there. With their support, we can protect ourselves from the coronavirus. We can also protect our patients, and we can stay safe and stay healthy.